that stands in the square for 90-odd years. That old cottage stood there, surrounded by trees, and a fence that is worn was the home of my forefathers. There I was born. But misfortune came o'er us, 'tis hard to tell. The sheriff came in, and our old home did sell. Was there I did weep, and mother did mourn. I begged them in vain, would they please spare our home? Spare the old home, spare it, I pray. Don't turn out my mother, she's feeble and gray. My dear loving sister, so sickly and frail. Auctioneer, auctioneer, won't you please stop the sale? You seldom will find a happier lot than our little family that dwelled in our cots. There was father, mother, brother, sister, and I, till misfortune came o'er us and father did die. Then brother left home to find something to do, but where he has gone to, no one never knew. We toil late and early to keep down the debt, and in fancy I hear myself pleading there yet. In vain I did plead, but without avail. The auctioneer continued to cry out the sale. The very last bidder was a man quite unknown, who paid out his money and purchased our home. Then mother and sister, with hearts sad and sore, prepared to depart from the old cottage door, when a stranger spoke up, saying, "Your troubles are done. I return you your home. I'm your long-lost son."